Pay attention, and will you believe if I say I had a zucchini shower in my garden last week? I was planning to make something out of it and realized that I have some idli batter in my refrigerator, so ended up making dhoklas. All you have to do is grab some idli batter, zucchini, and whip up all the ingredients given in caption. Next, steam and add crunchy tempering on the top of the dhokla thali. Enjoy as it is or as a side. Follow for more and aujo.